Today I have a single vineyard Tuscan wine lesson for you. Today we are looking at the Fattoria dei Barbi 2016, Brunello di Montalcino, Vigna del Fiore. That's quite a mouthful, and so is the wine. But let's first go into a little bit of history. The first vintage of this single vineyard Brunello is 1981. The vineyards are the southernmost and oldest vineyards in the Brunello di Montalcino area. They date back to the 16th century, or at least that's how long Barbi has been farming them. The vine average age is about 25 years. Not too old, not too young, just enough to make a great single vineyard Brunello. And the wine spends 1 year in older barrique, about 3 to 5 years, and then 2 years in 500-liter Slavonian oak barrels. You know, those big, huge ones that you've seen. They only make 5,000 bottles of this wine every year, so it is in very limited production. How does a single vineyard Brunello taste? Let's find out. So as I get my nose into the glass, I'm smelling a lovely concentration of fruit. Lots of red fruit on the palate, cherry, red currant, strawberry. That oak, it's hidden behind a wall of spice and red fruit. There's even a floral aspect that comes through both on the nose and on the palate. And it's really, really pretty. You know what, that totally delivers on what the promise of single vineyard Brunello should be. It's absolutely gorgeous. And that is the Fattoria dei Barbi 2016 Brunello di Montalcino Vigna del Fiore Single Vineyard Brunello. And I give it 4.5 stars out of 5. I am Michael Pinkus, the Grape Guy, for MichaelPinkusWineReview.com. Join me again next week, and we'll look at another great bottle of wine.
You've been watching The Wine Review with the Grape Guy, Michael Pinkus. You can subscribe to this series by clicking on the icon at the bottom right-hand corner of this video. Visit the website, MichaelPinkusWineReview.com, to sign up for the newsletter and see all the other wine-related content provided. And now you can become a supporter through Patreon.com/MichaelPinkus and pick up some great swag for doing so. That's Patreon.com/MichaelPinkus. Thanks for watching. See you next week.